question. It has been asked that which is true about the solubility of proteins in water. Now,